118. Oh, man. All right, one down. There's another guardian angel. Go find it. Let's trash it.
Think of fire.
Okay, hold on. Let me choose some.
Think of fire.
Also, this was a lot more useful than I expected it to be. First, since I'm a real melee player, definitely. Okay, so next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna work on my grenades. God, I can't believe I got another energy cannon. I hope I get another big gun like my machine splitter. Machine gun. That was fucking fantastic. I love this job. Sees a whole bunch of humans dying. Love this job. I didn't even get a chance to use a lunar pill. Please, I have a cannon. Hello, human. I'm the Yoshi. All-purpose human being. I'm sorry, but this shit is just so fun. Oh shit! Oh fuck! I've been here before. Whatever. It's fine. The second angel, right? Trash. Yep. right? Where are your bullets?
Five.
Where's the other ones? See them. Made sure to send in reinforcements this time. Honestly, the biggest issue is the angel itself at this point. It's the people that just keep crowding me, you know? Haven't seen his fucking face. Hard to make a connection when I don't even have a face to connect to. Not even like a robo face, man. Why don't you get out here and keep dying and dying and dying? I think I've died like 30 times now. It's fun though. I'm not gonna lie. Every time I die, it just makes me wanna play again. Alright, first of all, let the fodder come through. Cool. Oh, so that's how I'm triggering that.
Thank you.
Wait, hold on. Mother's down. I was gonna do one thing. I was gonna work on my grenade. Holy shit, how did I make him explode like that? Where? It's over. Burn! I'm just here to wreak havoc. None of that sappy emotional bullshit. Yep. Shit, I accidentally pressed on the barrier.
Again and again.
I already know I'm gonna get up. You know how many times I've died? I have no shame in that. You saw that, right? Mother was almost down. A reward, huh? I like the fact that it puts you right back in the game. So, you know, even if like you're feeling a bit frustrated, you know, you can always still bounce right back. Always get that chance, which is good. Mother. that's lagging. It's lagging. Destroying my facility. Don't you know you're just a pawn? Turn back now, or this won't end well for you. I've already died over 200 times in this place. I don't care. The field leader is trafficking. He's the head of this club. He'll send hordes of all kinds of security against us, so watch your step. Your brother is somewhere in this huge battle. Find him, puppy. See, now I know we weren't friends. Yeah, see? What kind of friend calls you a puppy? What kind of friend calls you a dog? Just saying. People explode, like, you know what? It's awesome, so who cares? How am I getting karma from this? Shouldn't I be getting negative karma? Because I'm fucking murdering people? I don't know. That seems weird. That seems weird. But hey, this is a game about murder. Who am I to question? You better stop popping up in my goddamn feed, I swear. Stop it! I know my objective, you won't fucking shut up about it! But I don't know how I'm supposed to get there. Yes! Thank you for the help in helping me find him. Ooh, okay, so I'll go this way. Nope. Fox! I mean, that's good, but how? No. Where's that thing with your shield? Whatever. No. Every time I think I'm figuring out where I'm going, it's all fake. Wait, do they just have this shit regularly running? No wonder people are just dying over here. I bet they have horrible insurance rates. Take all my karma. We're gonna die here. Oh, he's dead. Oh, never mind. He got back up. He's fine. Dude, but once you get out of here alive, you're gonna be like, shit, man, why did I give that man all my karma? That was dumb. Thanks for the tip. I totally know where I'm going now. Thank you. Your assistance is ever so helpful. Bunch of workers. To be fair, it wasn't any of the people who didn't have a weapon. It was just, you know, the people who were attacking me first. But I killed them mercilessly. What the hell's that? Puppy! Stop calling me that shit! Damn! Station. Back to welding. I feel bad for these robots. Damn. Fucking love it. This pod's cracked open. There's a cage inside the life support here. Will they use this to transport people? Well, his name is Trafficking. Did you not expect that? Something creepy is going on here. His name is Trafficking. Trafficking. As in human trafficking. Did you not put this together? That was the very first thing I thought when... I'm sorry, I'm just... really disappointed that a hacker, apparently, in seeing the name Traffic King, as in the Trafficking King, didn't immediately think, oh, they're trafficking people. It's human trafficking. That apparently wasn't the first thought. Sure, it's a dark thought, but, all the evidence leads to it, so... just saying. I love how this game doesn't take forever to go. I swear to God. Stop saying find your brother. No. What now? God damn. What, I haven't killed anyone while I walked in this direction. Don't be upset. Three screens? How many fucking screens do you need? You're an stubborn man. Need some meat. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. Well, actually I was. But you asked for it. Yeah. You look like a piece of fat meat that got stuck in a blender. And then someone just decided to pull it out afterwards and put it into a can. And then after putting it into that can, they put it into a round, surfacey ball. Like a fucking chocolate mint. But instead, you just kind of collapsed and prayed. There was no chocolatey goodness or caramel deliciousness inside. It was just your stupid rotting flesh. Come on, Triad Assassins. Come on, Triad Assassins. Show me you're worth what I paid you. Ooh, Assassins. Can I get that kind of outfit? That looks sexy. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that shit, man! Shit looks fucking dope as hell. He's got a little metal gold chain. What the fuck? Come on, man. He's got black and red. You know that's the sexiest colors. You want to look sexy? Black and red. Black and blue. Black and gold. Black and purple. Black and white. All, as long as you got black, you got sexiness. And they have that in fucking spades, man. Look at this shit. Look at that. This shit. Look at this shit. This is fucking great. I love it. Triad killers. Paramilitary is fast and quite inefficient. Death from above. Ooh. I've got harder level people to kill now. Okay! Wow. I really fucked them up. This is so fucking brutal. I love it. Oh, I didn't get a... God damn, I love this game. It's brutal, it's efficient, and it gets you right back even after you die. This is what I love. Fuck, man. God. This is the kind of shit of why I just love to replay Bayonetta. Is my computer crashing again? Ah, shit, he's fast. I know it said fast. There we go. get fucked. Hey, if he wasn't dead then, he was now. Oh. I see, that's all just a figment of my fucking imagination. God, I was so right about this fucking trailer. Dope as hell. What are you doing? Whoa, what the fuck?